Entender? Para ver? Res. Res. Vedi? Following the weather on, guys. This is, as always, a very tough trail, especially after the rain. It's so freaking sketchy, wet. Rocks are so slippery, but we're managing to survive. Almost at the top now, guys. Right, go. Oh my gosh, hurry up, hurry up. Oh my goodness.
Zero again?
It's zero again? What's up with that? Oh, I think we took the long cut, huh?
Not the short cut. More on. All rose straight. Oh, look at this.
Alright, okay. Here we go, guys. Up again. I thought we were almost there, guys.
You are. Just think how far you come. Since the parking lot, right? Think positive. That's all uphill from here. That's the way I look at it. We are closer to going down than we were.
Yeah.
Before we left.
Look at that, it's zero again.
Yep.
How wide is this? One or two? How many miles is this one? Aurus.
It's not very far.
Yeah. Okay.
It's not very far off.
Woo! Woo! To the summit! Yeah, baby! To the summit! Yeah! Beast mode. Switch it to beast mode, Brian.
Okay.
Alright. Beast mode on. Dang! Switch it to monster mode, Quirrelly. Monster mode on. Vroom, 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 vroom. And let me see if I can do the beast mode. Okay, guys, this is where we are now. This is the boat rock loop, and I think we have another one or two. Okay, you see it? The map, guys? Did you see the map? All right, we'll catch you later, guys. It says 0.75. It's almost more than, oh yeah, 0.75, less than a mile. Okay, bye.